As we head to break, we want to provide you an update on coronavirus cases in counties around the St. Louis area.